what I feel, because I have experienced so many challenges in my life, and with only the strong determination, I was able to cope in each and every situation. And the third is dedication. Dedicate your time, dedicate your skills, dedicate everything, every resource you have for achieving that goal. So if you are not dedicated, and the complete human being surrender chase for the own action chair and the relationship for them, then you will end up regretting. So these are the three things. But in this context, when I look at the youth, the three things are over this thing. Because we were raised and we have passed our lives in a different world, and now the situation is different. And today, yesterday I got a message in the WhatsApp and I saw the word digital depression. Digital depression. So the World Mental Health, National Mental Health Survey says that 3.8% of males and 3% of females are getting affected due to anxiety disorders, and that is because of excessive use of electronic devices, maybe the launch computers, gadgets, smartphones, even. So ekkuva on screen undadam valana brain pala than affect padutundi, they are losing concentration, fear develop avutundi, vaada anxiety perugutundi, and we are unable to cope even in the small day-to-day life event also. ఏదైనా క్యాలిక్యులేటర్ బాగా వాడాలనుకోండి, ఏమవుతుంది? క్యాలిక్యులేటర్ బాగా వాడి అలవాటు చేసుకుంటే మీకు 5 సెకండ్లలో క్యాలిక్యులేట్ చేస్తేనే గుర్తొస్తుంది. అది కూడా మీరు టైప్ చేస్తారు. యాక్చువల్లీ యూ నో ద టేబుల్స్, యూ నో అప్ టు 20.